Thank you very much for click on video. Today's video we will show to you 9 of the world's deadliest snakes. Let's start with number 9. A dangerous African snake named for its black mouth. The black, or black-mouthed mamba, Dendroaspis polylepis, inhabits rocky savanna and can often be encountered on the ground, where it seems to be fond of termite mounds. Ranging in color from gray to dark brown, its name derives from the blackened inside of its mouth. The black mamba is feared because it is large and quick, and it possesses an extremely potent venom that kills most of its human victims. Despite its aggressive reputation, unprovoked attacks on humans have not been proved, and it is responsible for only a small number of deaths annually. Number 8, we have the Barber amarilla, yellow chin, of Latin America. The venom of some species, including the Okinawa habu, T. flavivirides, an aggressive snake that often enters human dwellings in the Ryukyu Islands, is mildly dangerous. On the other hand, the venom of the Tertiopelo, B. asper, the Vedder lance of Central America, is necrotizing, painful, and often deadly. Other dangerous Vedder lancers include the Jararaca, B. Jararaca, to Brazil, and the Wutu, Bothrops alternatus, of Argentina. Number 7, one of the most dangerous snakes in Africa. The boomslang, Dispolidis typus, hunts by extending the forward part of its body motionless from a tree, its form mimicking a branch. A rear-fanged snake, it delivers its venom by chewing on its victim until the victim succumbs to the toxins. On top 6 we have the quintessential Australian cobra. The eastern tiger snake, Notechus scutatus, is the most widely distributed type of tiger snake, which inhabits the southern fringe of Australia and the region's nearby islands. As it prepares to strike, it flattens its head and neck in a manner similar to Asian and African cobras. Number 5. The killer of the most people. The saw-scaled viper, Achis carinatus, may be the deadliest of all snakes, since scientists believe it to be responsible for more human deaths than all other snake species combined. Its venom, however, is lethal in less than 10% of untreated victims, but the snake's aggressiveness means it bites early and often. Number 4. This snake is a dangerous snake with a triangular-shaped cross-section. The banded crate, Bungarus fasciatus, is a highly venomous relative of the cobra. Its venom is essentially a neurotoxin that induces paralysis. We also have number 3, the longest venomous snake in the world. The king cobra, Ophiophagus hanna, is the longest venomous snake in the world. Its bite delivers a tremendous amount of paralysis, inducing neurotoxins. The snake's venom is so strong and so voluminous that it can kill an elephant in just a few hours. Death also results in at least 50-60% of untreated human cases. Number 2. The largest relative of the cobra in Australia, the coastal taipan, Oxyuranus scutellatus, produces venom that is nearly identical to that of its inland cousin. Its bite is lethal in more than 80% of untreated cases. And to finish the video, we have number 1, the snake with the world's deadliest venom. The bite of an inland or western taipan, Oxyuranus microlepidotus, also called, appropriately, the fierce snake, delivers a veritable witch's brew of toxins. The venom consists of typoxin, a complex mix of neurotoxins, procoagulants, and myotoxins that paralyze muscles, inhibit breathing, cause hemorrhaging in blood vessels and tissues, and damage muscles. Thank you to watch the video till the end. Please subscribe, hit the like, and comment. See you in next video.